Now we are going to go out check out the Goodspeed Opera House down here in Moodus. I used to hang out down here, and also what they call the Singing Bridge, which is a drawbridge that tends to open and close to let boats through. I didn't really grow up around here, but I had a good friend that I used to work with down here, and I have a lot of memories. Oh, check it out. This bridge to the Opera House. Yeah, it's kind of like a ritzy park for rich people to come hang out and stay away from all the trouble people. Outhouses, too. They wouldn't allow that in my town. Street bums would go and move in there. This is expensive food, though, from what I hear. That's why you see all old people. Wow. I don't know if you can hear it, but when the tires drive over the bridge, it kind of makes a noise. Metal grips that are on the bridge. I'll get closer so you can hear it. Now one time, me and my friend, who I almost considered a father to me, we parked over there where the boats are. There. And we watched a sailboat trying to go underneath the bridge. And there was an undertow, which you can kind of see one right there in the middle. The sailboat got stuck in it, and they rescued the people from it, but the sailboat went down underneath the undertow. I think what happened was the sailboat's mast got stuck underneath the bridge, caused the sailboat to tip back and then get stuck in the undertow. Opera House. Peace out. But I'll bet anything that is quite expensive, and it's probably not worth it. Here's the Opera House. Goodspeed Opera House. Here's the town hall, about the size of a house. Speaker over here.
He loved another one better than me. Green gold lilacs all sparkling with the dew.
Okay, now for the ride back home. Talk to you later.